The responsible authorities are trying to make light of what has happened. Now let's go to the report. Chotoskoro.
A phone line repairman was attacked this morning in an underground car park. Surveillance cameras show a blonde woman in suit with an elegant, innocent air about her who approached the man with the pretext of lighting a cigarette. The woman then attacked the man, wounding his head.
The wanted person,
aged between 30 and 40, then browsed through the man's briefcase containing confidential information about the users who asked for the phone line to be repaired. She stole the van and started driving to an unknown destination, leaving the man unconscious. The authorities are now checking for any evidence that the woman might be looking for a particular address. Although the man is now out of danger, he has suffered lesions and a concussion and has been admitted to a hospital nearby. A few hours ago, the authorities provided an identikit of a woman based on the victim's description. We invite you to contact us if you find yourself in the presence of this woman, or if
that
you have
woman
seen a
looks like you.
Who are you?
I hope you'll forgive me for before, but you mustn't touch my things. My things are mine. You mustn't.
That photo in the loft. What happened to that door?
Richard made it disappear. He doesn't want anyone to go in.
What do you mean?
That door no longer exists. There is now a wall. A wall behind the fireplace.
A fireplace?
There. You're gonna find what you're looking for. I don't wanna go to sleep. I'm big now. Did you know that felt in my
There's 23, if you do.
Butterflies.
That God showed me the truth. I am the ambassador of the new Lord. Thomas, uno lamba chiedrici della novella da signore. The Thomas, on a sign of God to punish the heretics and the humble. I am elected. God wanted me by his side and to be reborn from the flames, from the ashes.
Anymore.
the ambassador of the new lord. Thomas, uno lambaccia pici della novella da signore. Thomas, are a sign of God to punish the heretics. Let the harpers. Come to me.
The sinners, the heretic, and the pigs will be burned. The ones who show you up here will be saved from the flames. Show me the truth. Signore, the moths are a sign of God to punish the heretics. Let them up.
Join herself with it. She'll kill the woman and the animal.
God only knows why I returned. I did miss them. I needed to see them again. At least to know who I am and why I'm Jennifer. We're not allowed to go out. He put bars on the doors and windows. It seems like Dad doesn't recognize me.
Another mesmerism session. This damn frog. The only time since I've been here that I've been out of my room. It was too dark. I can't remember who I am. All my memories seem to be blurring now. Mom barely speaks or eats. Just like me, she's not allowed to go out. With her at night. We just curl up in that bed. Dad locks us in. I can hear him pray and cry through the wall. Mommy confessed. It's all their fault. But I should have never come back home.
Emily.
Come on.
They can't be the same person. Same. Jennifer? Jennifer, Richard Dean Felton. Split personality. Unhealthy upbringing by deceased father.
I was a disappointment to him. A wimp.
Overdose of hormones and testosterone.
I once or twice refused to go through exams.
This is why he wouldn't go further through exams. They would have understood. Now I understand why he was obsessed with his growing daughter, and why he started calling her Jennifer. She was everything his father never wanted him to be.